How toxic is toothpaste? Some commercial toothpaste contain ingredients that can literally kill you. Think about it. You put toothpaste inside your mouth. Not only will you swallow some of it, but it will also be absorbed through the blood vessels in your gums. If your gums are bleeding, inflamed, or irritated, your gums will absorb it at a faster rate. Once absorbed, the toxins enter your bloodstream and travel everywhere in your body, including your brain, your heart, your lungs, your breast tissue, and your reproductive organs. A common ingredient in toothpaste is PVM/MA copolymer. Sounds like a chemical, right? That's because it is. PVM/MA is a binder. Binders work by keeping a formula bound together in the compound. In this case, the toothpaste. PVM/MA copolymer can be highly irritating to the eyes, the skin, and the mucous membranes. This chemical makes triclosan, the ingredient that wipes out your healthy bacteria, stick to your teeth and your oral tissues longer. In other words, what helps triclosan stay on your teeth and gums instead of getting rinsed away, not only does it kill all the healthy bacteria inside your mouth, you and your kids will swallow it. When you swallow triclosan, it kills the good bacteria in your gut too, and can cause gut microbiome dysbiosis. This is when there's more unhealthy bacteria than healthy bacteria inside your gut. This can lead to SIBO, or small intestinal bacterial overgrowth, diarrhea, leaky gut, malabsorption syndrome, and many other digestive issues. As a mom, I didn't want my kids swallowing toxipaste. I created a toothpaste made from a blend of 3 food grade clays, nanohydroxyapatite, baking soda, and essential oils. If they swallow any of my dirty mouth tooth powder or toothpaste, I feel good knowing they won't be harmed. We have been using Dirty Mouth Tooth Powder by Primal Life Organics for over 10 years, and we have 0 cavities. Yes, 0 cavities. Not only are they not being harmed by what they're swallowing, but their dental checkups are great too. That makes me proud, and I hope you can be just as proud at your dental checkups.